More breaking news overnight. Two minors accused of bullying a fellow student to death no longer face criminal charges this morning. And the Florida sheriff who outed them last month says he is pleased with this outcome. Chris Emma joining us now with these new developments. Chris?
Yeah, Felicia, there will be no jail time for a 12-year-old girl and her 14-year-old friend accused of tormenting a classmate so much and so relentlessly that it drove her to suicide. The Florida state attorney says that all charges have been dropped in the death of Rebecca Sedwick. The two have been accused of cyberbullying Sedwick so cruelly, posting comments urging her to drink bleach and die, and that she should kill herself. Well, on September 9th, the 12-year-old climbed a silo tower at an abandoned plant and then jumped to her death.
Could have gone to court with it, but would that have been in the best interest of the children? And as a result, we see that the children are going to get the services they need.
Jose Baez, who represented one of the girls accused, says that his client was bullied herself at home. We're told that both of the accused girls will now receive counseling for their own issues. Reporting live from the newsroom, Chris Emmett, WPBF 25 News.